it goes deep, because I was reading there was a choir practice on Tuesday night, and then the church fell, and a bunch of people died. You know, these people were practicing to sing in the choir.
Yes.
And then the church, you know, around the National Palace, there are a lot of our churches over there. You know, Temple One, Auditorium, I mean, many different churches. And there were people in there. They were practicing. They were doing stuff.
They
got killed.
Yes.
And I know one of the person preaching our church in Chicago, he came and he died.
Yes.
We know a prominent pastor, he died. Mm. And then thousands of people, homeless. Yes. It's just to tell you the trauma that people are going through. And even in the church, I encourage pastors, even American pastors, to, you know, if you're not Asian,
to provide
this kind of service. Invite the Haitian community to come to your churches and do more services, because we need that.
This
is something that more pastors need to be involved in, that healing process, because this is
exactly what, if I may, that's not my place to stay, I think, but that's what they should do.
Yeah.
But also they have to, I think, if I may again say, that might be overstepping my bound, that we should not look in terms of denomination. We are all brothers and sisters in dire need of comfort and healing.
Okay, we cannot take no more calls. We have to end that right here, because our time is running out. We only have 2 minutes left. You need 30 seconds. Okay, go ahead. I'm going to take him for 30 seconds.
In terms of what my sister Angeline just said previously, we open our church. We have service. We have service on Tuesday morning. We have prayer and fasting. And after that, I do counseling as well.
Pastor, give the address quick.
The address is 750 West 90th Street. 750 West 90th Street. We provide counseling on Wednesday and Friday. We have youth Bible study. On Tuesday, we have fasting and praying. And the person can call me as well, 773-979-4602. 773-979-4602. You can call me, Pastor Wally St. Louis. I will provide you with some counseling and prayer. Merci.
Pasteur Maranatha, Christ revient. En nous travaillons ensemble pendant que nous avons un bon temps pour nous travailler. Parce que selon ça, la Bible dit, il y a un temps qui est privé, côté nous ne pouvons pas travailler ensemble encore. En nous profiter de temps ça abondance.